with my boyfriend because this is the last day we can have off before we have to study hardcore. My semester starts, it's my last semester of law school. I have a lot of studying to do. I'm still studying for the bar. But here I am out here. The temperature is pretty nice and I wanted to show the mountains to you. This is what it looks like. These are the gas prices. This car is coming, I don't want it to be in his way. These people are getting gas over here. So this is what the gas prices look like right now. And this is what an American gas station looks like. And there's Shell on the side. There's a Shell over here. And on the other side, there's Chevron. Shell right now. I don't know why. We just kind of look up in it. It's just more convenient, but it doesn't really make a difference. So this is pretty much what it looks like here. Let me film the mountains for you a little bit more because they look really beautiful. Pretty much everything I wanted to film for you today. I really hope you enjoy this one. I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye now until my next video. Cheers! Hey guys, this is Asal. I'm going on a road trip with my boyfriend and I wanted to film the mountains for you. Look how beautiful it is. It's all twirly. Twirly? Is that a word?
Huh? Windy
roads. And check out, like, it's actually summer, it's kind of hot today, but in the winter it snows all over the place and it's like really beautiful. So I'm gonna go ahead and set my camera down, maybe play some music for you. See, can we find music here?
Nah, probably not.
Probably not?
Yeah, you can sing for them.
Yeah, so the radio isn't really working.
You don't want to sing for them?
Okay, I can sing for you. which song can I go for? Mano bo khodet bebar, ey to tekiyegah man. Bato, I don't know the song. This is embarrassing. Now the Persian people will be listening and they'll be like, she doesn't know how to sing.
You should put a French song on it, I thought.
French song? I can sing in French. Je veux l'amour, la joie, de la bonne humeur. C'est pas votre argent qui fera mon bonheur. Moi je veux crever la main sur le cœur. Allons ensemble découvrir ma liberté. Oubliez donc tous vos clichés. Bienvenue dans ma réalité. I'm done. Your turn. You sing. Concentrating, let me concentrate and drive. Water Canyon Road. Guys, check out how beautiful it is over here. Look at the houses back there. Let me zoom in for you a little. What a nice house up there. Look at that. There's a ski slope very close by. There's also a lake that we're going to. I'm not going to tell you the name of the lake, but I'll film it for you once we get there. Oh, check out this scenery. So you guys can see why I love this country so much. Because you go right, you go left, you go up, you go down, you find scenery and land and nature and peace.
It's looking a little bit better when we get up to the pine trees.
So maybe I'm going to stop filming for you over here and then I'll make the part two of the video.
Already?
Should I just keep going?
Sure.
Sure?
Pine trees are coming up.
They're coming up. Okay, I'm gonna just driving like this. Like, looks like a video game. In Iran.
Like this?
Yeah. I feel like it has less tree though. It's more rocky.
What, in Iran?
Yeah. And it snows. Sometimes we get avalanches.
Avalanche?
Yeah. Do you guys ever get avalanches here? I don't think so. Because there's trees on the way, so.
Maybe farther up. Maybe not in this area. So that's now the pine trees.
Check that out. I'm so glad I can.
Different than the ones up north. These ones have more leaves.
Yeah, look how or, all the scenery changed.
More pines.
Pines.
Pine needles.
You see that? See these trees?
Oh, there's also ones that are not pine.
Scenery changed right in front of the camera.
Those guys are all in
here. Oh, look how high they are.
Avalanche is with snow.
Snow, but
rocks?
A landslide is rocks. Dirt. The guy, we were on the boat in Lake Tahoe, and the guy said there was a landslide and something about it's gonna be like 100 years before anything starts growing in that area.
Yeah, there was one at Big Sur where we went.
Big Sur?
Remember? A landslide? Yeah, there was the biggest, we closed down the highway now after our road trip. For the longest time, the sewage was closed. Big Sur. Look at that, guys, those traps the rocks.
Cars behind us, there's like four cars behind us.
Yeah, this truck caused a train. No, he's eating.
Maybe I'll take a quick break.
He was probably just eating.
And driving.
Driving, eating.
Hey, what's that? Radio tower.
What is that? Radio tower. Yeah, I see it better on camera. Right, you know, sudden stop sign out of nowhere.
There's a place like this that I ran it last
time. I mean, it's so random. It's like a road and then something.
It was not this one. Because this one's actually easier to see.
This is safe too.
The other one. Oh, this was the one that's gonna be much more beautiful. The other one, it was like in the middle of trees. So it's like that, but with trees around the sign.
Tricky. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Alpine. Reptile. I should probably ask these people to sponsor my videos. Hey State Farm, I mentioned you. If you like me, sponsor my videos. I should send them this video. pass out, is there? How about that? How about that? Check this out. Check out these houses over here. I love these houses. They're just so cozy looking. Restaurant right here, and a whole bunch of shops and day spas.
Tell me that we're coming to Lake Arrowhead right here, but on the map, I don't see it.
Maybe we're already at Lake Arrowhead. We've been driving for 3 miles after that. It really makes sense that we're already here. Business center. It looks like Santa Cruz. I like trees like this. And it's really not too far from Orange County. Or San Diego.
Hey, worship station. The secret weapon for your work days.
Look, thank you. That was a nice one.
Compass Real Estate.
They're selling them really cheap in this area.
Guys, look at the California flag. I love California. Oh, I forgot to film the flag. Oh, here, guys, it says welcome to Lake Arrowhead. Guys, check out the houses here.
Get home.
Shopping and dining. It's actually 12 o'clock. There's restaurants up there. And look at this dog over here. How cute. Hello, doggy. Another one of these cars.
Four.
Four.
If we find more than 10 on this trip, I'm gonna laugh. Oh, so this is big.
This is really good. It's a good spot. We're gonna take it.
People with the big trucks, they don't have to park their dang trucks.
Okay, guys, I'm going to stop the video right here and then make you another video. I really hope you enjoyed this.
She has memory on her phone.
Keep safe and healthy. I do have memory on my other phone, and it's brand new and full of memory.
Oh, yeah, you too.
I hope you enjoy it. Keep safe and healthy. Cheers. Guys, this is Asa. I'm here at Lake Arrowhead. The weather feels nice. It's still kind of hot, but feels nice. And I wanted to make a video for you so you see what this place looks like. Over here are all the stores, and the cars are parked over there. I already filmed this part for you when I was in the car. There's Arcade Pizza, all these people with their dogs, a lot of dogs here. And on that side, on the other side, over there, there's a McDonald's. And there's a Mexican restaurant. And also there's a lake. So maybe there are some water activities we can do today. We're gonna look at that. I'm gonna check that out. Let me go this way. I have my mask right here, and I see these people, they have their masks on, so let me wear my mask so I don't offend anyone. And I also keep safe and healthy. I have my mask on now. Hard to clean. And then I'm gonna go this way to find the lake. So this is what Lake Arrowhead looks like. As you can see, there's forest on one side and the lake right here. People on their boats. There's another one over here. Ducks. Hello. Duck side. I'm gonna walk around some more. I just kind of left my boyfriend in the car, so I'm gonna go get him so that he can show me around. A McDonald's right here. You see the building. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna make a part 2.